Hi, Dalia. Well, it looks like we have about 10 feet more beach than we did yesterday. Also, we're here earlier, so the tide's probably coming in right now. Here's some happy dogs at the beach. Freddie's doing some swimming, getting some sticks. What are you doing, Dally? Dally's acting like a coyote. Hi, Milo. Hey, buddy. Turned into a little bit of a warm one today. That's a happy poppy right there. Doesn't matter what time we get here, the beach is always a lot of fun. Hey, buddy. Hey, boy. Oh, the tide washed off a bunch of sticks for us for a little bit. Yeah. I think we're in business. No fish. We are very much anti-fish on the beach. It's horrible.
Why are you standing there?
I just want to make sure that everyone can see. So Holly and Sadie are best friends. They actually live in the same housing complex together. Several doors away from each other. It's nice when you can take best friends out for a walk together. You don't need all the sticks. Wow. Just greedy. There you guys. So now there's one left out there, you guys. Now Sadie's getting all the sticks again. Sadie, are you kind of a stick hog? Picked up two of the sticks.
Three
sticks. And just dropped them there. Where are you, a beachcomber? Like, I want you to throw them, but I don't want anyone to have them. Where'd it go? There it is.